This is a demonstration how I can exchange data in WAML format from Blender to FreeCAD. I have here a cube with three colors, and the first step is I export this cube in this WAML format. You need to activate the extension. There is a plugin to export in this way. So okay, we start and we go to temp and say export. Okay, the next step is we go to FreeCAD, and here we only need a simple command. I copy it from my editor. I add an object, inventor object. I call it colored cube, and I load it from the file given here. And in this case, I have my cube here inside of FreeCAD. The inventor object is very simple. I only have here a pass name, where the data come from. That's all. So, and this way I can make some models in Blender with a fast export and fast import using these colors. And the WAML format is very dense. That means I do not have large files.